Are you tired of your Samsung phone constantly disconnecting from Bluetooth devices? Don't worry, there are several troubleshooting steps you can take to solve connection dropping or disconnecting issues. Let's dive into it. Solution 1. Enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Log. Go to Settings, scroll down to the bottom, tap Developer Options, make sure to turn it on. After that, tap Enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Log. Then tap Enabled. Solution 2. Clear Bluetooth cache. Go to Settings again, scroll down, find out Apps, tap on it. Tap on the filter icon from the middle right side. Toggle on the Show System Apps. Then tap OK at the bottom. Now tap on the search icon from the top right corner. Type Bluetooth, tap on it. Scroll down, tap Storage. At the bottom, you'll see the clear cache icon. If you see this option is bolted to your phone, then tap on it to clear the cache. After that, check your issue whether it is solved or not. If not, solution 3, check your software update. Go to Settings again, scroll down, tap Software Update, then tap Download and Install. If you have any update available, then install it. Solution 4, reset Bluetooth settings. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General Management, scroll down again, tap Reset, scroll down. Now tap Reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings, then tap Reset Settings. Wait for a while. If you found this video helpful, please remember to hit the like button. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.